Okay, so this was a question about scheme syntax. We'll start up scheme define square. The question was about this very long expression from lecture. What is it? It's a call expression because it has an open parenthesis and a closing parenthesis. And the first thing in it is not the name of a special form. So this isn't if or lambda or def. Instead, it's a whole expression. So that means that the structure of this whole thing is just the same as the structure of that whole thing. But instead of having a simple name for the function I'm calling, I have an expression that creates the function. So another way to do this would be to break it up into two lines. I could have assigned f to the result of this very complicated thing. And then I could have in fact called f123 and I get the same result. Great question. So what's the difference between a symbol and a string? Well, there's some restrictions on what a symbol can be. Like it can't have spaces in it. But there's also a conceptual difference.
So
a symbol can be used as part of a piece of code. So F is the name of some function, right? I can call F on 123. If I write quote F, then here's an expression that evaluates to the symbol F. And what's the difference between the symbol F and a string? Well, F could be part of a piece of code. I could, in fact, put the symbol F on the front of a list containing 1, 2, and 3. And then I'd have a list containing 4 elements, F, 1, 2, and 3, where these are just numbers, but this is a symbol. But what's cool about using a symbol here is that this looks just like my code. And so in fact, if I can make a piece of code, I could even evaluate the piece of code I made and I'd get 12. It's just like eval in Python and it's related to a wrapper. You're exactly right. A symbol is, you can think of it as a variable name. So what's the difference between a variable name and a string? You can put anything you want in a string. You can put spaces and exclamation marks and, you know, new lines and like, it's just text. But a variable name is a little bit more constrained in terms of what you're allowed to write there because you put spaces in it, Python will get confused. And a symbol is like that, it's a variable name. If you just evaluate F, then it looks up the value for this symbol and you have a function. If you quote F, you just have the symbol itself. And if you were to tell Python, please evaluate that symbol and you'd get the function.